welcome to this Tales from our senior football stadium. We see this afternoon the first semi-final of the OFC Champions League 2013, where Amicale FC is playing host to Waitakere tonight. And it's a bit of the work in the semi-finals. Amicale last week made it to play this final. Amicale made it for two goals by beating some players this week by two goals. Amicale and Waitakere came in with the first win of Aegis Bon. And then Waitakere beat Aegis Bon to 3-1. That made Waitakere into this semi-final. And in this broadcast, both will be with Stevenson Lee, and I will be joined by TSS media officer Harry Artisan later during the match. The Amicale FC Waitakere game, and then tomorrow will be Auckland City versus Bar FC, and Auckland is playing host to Bar in New Zealand. Let's have a look at the Amicale lineup for this afternoon's official lineup. Chika Mansal is still at the goalkeeper, and Samuel Kaltonga, who is a featured import, and then we have the Senegal side in the middle, and up front we still have Mustafa Kalu Feneti. And for Waitakere United, we still have up front will be Wei Krishna, who will display up front against the Amicale side this afternoon. Oh. And also we'll be joined by Def Rice, who's the under 20 wave at one time for New Zealand All Whites. And then Ravis this afternoon will be Avery Shack of Tahiti, and first assistant will be Michael Joseph of Vanuatu. Second assistant will be Ali Lukai of Vanuatu, and the fourth officer will be Bruce Jones. And shortly we'll have a kickoff. Here we have the usual starting with an attack by Waitakere. Chikao Mansali. Vanuatu's national goalkeeper. Spent a lot on his shoulder, having been through Vanuatu squad before, and this time in the elite. A good chance by New Zealand All Whites here. Ball over the top. New Zealand keeper this afternoon is Danny Robinson. He was 30 years and he's got an honor as Waikato, rather, player of the year in 2006 and 2007. At 12 for Waitakere United. A quick break to here. A high ball to find Krishna. Good save by Chikao, and that will be the first corner for Waitakere in approximately 1 minute. Amicale FC has a lot of expectation from the club, a high ball from the corner. A clearance here by come in. Waitakere is here this afternoon in a really hot and humid Vanuatu climate at this time of the year. I'm still expecting to go home with an away win that would really boost the position closer to the final. Calogos. Senati is in the color. Beautiful play right there. Daniel couldn't give that up. A high ball to Krishna up front. And this is the call. A good chance for New Zealand Waitakere United, but a well served, similarly by Chikara and Sally. Nelson Sally, coming out to captain. Dominic couldn't get it past Krishna. Krishna turns the ball in. Well stopped by Saad. Joseph Nago. Dominic. Saad. High points of Fenetino Savakalo. Well saved by Danny Robinson. Mighty coming well. Really stand beside Mr. Waitakere this afternoon. Knowing he's well footed with the left. Nelson Sullivan, Amicale FC. Touched by Joseph Namo this time. Calaros is down. The referee says a free kick for Amicale FC. Sullivan. Nato. Nato again. Tonga, Nelson Sale, Nato again. And there's Dylan. Also played by Daniel Nato. A recent transfer from Tafea FC, who are the second of only two Vanuatu teams who ever reached this level of competition. The first one was Tafea FC, and for the last few seasons has been Amicale. Well controlled. Dominic to Daniel. Saad. Chikau Mansali. Kau Tonga. Amicale has recently invested a lot of its resources in bringing in international players, mostly Solomon Islands and Fiji. Solomon Islands, Joseph. I think it's Chad Campos with a capture. The referee says a free kick for Sam Aitish. Taken by Tim Mayers.
Oh,
Chitama and Sally. Nelson Sally. Joseph Nawo, who scored a very good hat trick against Hekaru and couldn't crack that run against FC in the final game, where they lost to FC Korea and again in GG. Mr. Sally, who took a red card during the game against Hekaru, and a chance for Senator Masavakalo. Well defended there by Matthew Kuna. We have a first corner for Vanuatu Amicale FC, and Daniel Nato will take that one. High ball there. Didn't actually get Feneti Masavakalo's header. He seemed to have had it all timed up, but couldn't get there in time to do that affront. This would be a clearance by Danny Robinson. Headed by the Italian TGM defender, Kyle Tonga. Sa, a recent import from Senegal. Samuel Katonga. Nelson Sale. Kautonga again. Looks around for a running man, but decides to place it and keep it safe. This time Sale. Dominic Tusa. For Caloros. Is Daniel Nato. Feneti Masavakalo. A quick turn here by Chuck Whitney. I couldn't get that shot through. Carlos. Kautoba, right? Took out to Nelson. Wrong name. Feneti Whitney, a former Solomon Islands futsal player. This time, Krishna gets the rebound again, looks for a true ball. Chuck Whitney. Counter back here against Joseph Nasu. Well cleared from the back of Waitakere. Nato. Referee says it's got a bit of a challenge. I watch a free kick for Waitakere United. The environment and the climate rather for Waitakere United is quite challenging this afternoon. Very hot and humid. And we'd very much love to have this kick. The game under control. Score their way with the call. And wait for the second leg in New Zealand. High ball for Krishna. Made away by Sally. Kennedy couldn't control that. Chris Collins. Looking for a running man and finds choices now. Senetti, here's a chance for Amicale. Here's Dominic Fred. Dominic couldn't get past Chris Palmer. And a toll for Amicale FC. Dominic Fred gets the toll. Saar. Saar again. Defended by Chad Coppes. Krishna goes down. As Dominic trying to find Fanati. Tristan Pratley looking for a free man. A high ball from Chris Palmer. Bongman tries to hold off Ryan De Vries. Ryan is down. Ryan is a member of the New Zealand All Whites under 20 recently, and he's matching 21 and a striking force for Waitakere United this afternoon in front of a crowd of around 7,000 in the Bethel Municipal Stadium. Free kick into the box, head away by Edward Tussar. Michelin still in control of the ball, but Daniel Nato was there to put the ball into another corner. 15 minutes into the first half, Waitakere United 0, Amicale FC 0. Corner from the same spot this time. And struggling players there from Chikau and his teammates. Just to ensure that the call out is safe. And of course, there's put the ball out. An attempt by Waitakere captain, Jake Butler. And a header over the crossbar. Still 0-0 in this first semi-final of the Australia Football Confederation Champions League. The second semi-final will be Bar Auckland City, where Auckland City host by New Zealand. Bonnet. Couldn't get that ball cleared, and it's a goal. It's a throw. Still Bonnet with a throw. Trying to find Saar. Aaron Scott, high ball to the corner, trying to find Chris. And it's another cold kick. as if no one. His Pama couldn't clear that one. Still Saar for Amicale FC. Trying to find Joseph Nawo. Joseph Nawo. Can he go past? No. Still Tim Mayus is there to make sure that Joseph Nawo doesn't get that ball across into the box. Saar. Too strong for Joseph Nawo. Amicale FC on his way into this semi-final. Beating Solomon Warriors 2-0 in Solomon. And Hokari and Solomon Warriors again in Port Vila. That went down to Bar FC in Port Vila and again in Suva. And run-up, being a run-up, goes into the semi-final this afternoon against Waitakere, which hopes will be. Long name without clearance. A high ball trying to find Krishna. Kalon. Fiji, a clearance again by Bong Name. Well controlled there. Couldn't get that up. Yes, there's another challenge by Nelson Fali. Not very. What the referee wants, so a free kick given to Waitakere. Still nil-nil in the 19th minute. Jack Compass is there behind the ball. Chris Palmer, a left footed Goldie Compass, a low drive, and just passed the second post. The free kick by Mansale. Made away by Matthew Kunen. Cleared again there by Chris Pama. Saar with the ball. Amita couldn't get it up. Takes the rebounds. Not very really happy because well, the referee was in the way there. Could have found another way to clear the ball.
He's got a sensor.
Well, the second low, the location is almost similar to the first free kick. This time to the right. Chris Pama is behind the ball. No, it's Compass again. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the keeper got an injury, I think.
Amicale is being treated by the Amicale physiotherapist. Looking funny. Who has been with the team for quite some time and is also a therapist to the national team and also a coordinator to the trust play program to Hawaii. Nelson Sally. Samuela Kautoka trying to find the running Bongnem down there. Aaron Scott appeals for a throw. I pull to find Krishna. Yes, there's Krishna still in front. Could he get the ball through? He's down. And the ref says it's a penalty. It's gonna be a penalty against Amicale. Roy Krishna is very, very fast. Amicale defenders would have seen that coming. There's the tackle from Nelson Sally. The Amicale captain actually caused a penalty in the game with Bar here in Port Vila. And was punished 2-0 during the home game and also the away game where he went down. Remember, the home game for Amicale was 2-1 and the away game was 2-0 against Bar. This panel will take the kick. Let's have a look at the play again. Yes, Krishna was already on the ball when he got intercepted by the Solomon Islands defender Nelson Faliva. Chris Palmer. A shoot hits the bar. Will this be contested as over the line? And the referee says no, it's not a call. A chance there for Waitakere United. This time is shot, hits the bar and gets down right on the line, I suppose. And that's what the linesman also said. The linesman was...
Testing.
Yeah, he kept the flag down.
Okay, attention, Nicolò public, please.
The ball didn't cross the line.
Please, you play listen good. Listen good, listen good. Yumi Megan one more time. Pikin Fun, Bamba Yumi Nogat in the national match, Lovan Watu. Please.
Crowd's going crazy because of the race decision.
Talk some Nicolò public. You mean us like a mold bottle water, Stoney go inside law field. Suppose you miss continue, OMC Bamba Yumi. No more allow any game in the national match, Lovan Watu. So please. Respect them.
The site.
Referee, we give any decision, we must follow.
Where the linesman
referee,
is.
Referee, we post. Referee, we post. Mr. Vasquez, we meet everyone,
the
please.
Sure
respect
that,
them.
The game is not disturbed.
Ask him all security, please. Security. Ask him everyone around
we'll
the game,
have a
please.
Word.
Thank you.
With the fourth officials.
Okay, all Qatar supporters, please, me, President of Amicale Football
we
Club, me when them say you me support, what them spirit will support, okay? You
mean
not make them say my game, no good.
Suppose.
Thank you all of people who support, no, Ibrahim, me when them say you me support, good, because I'm in the game. Thank you.
Everybody
it's getting wild in here.
Everything thrown onto the field. have an automobile for his members and the police members in the stadium this afternoon to ensure that nobody gets ever excited and actually run into the field or something. At this time we've seen missiles thrown by the linesman. The game restarted. There's a touch by Joseph Nowo all the way to Daniel Robinson. Team Myers for Waitakere United. Back to Robinson. A clearance by Robinson. Controlled by Nelson Sally. A high ball to find Fenerty. Daniel Nato. Sar to Daniel. Sar. A strong challenge. And free kick for Amicale FC. This is Sam Nelson Sally will take the free kick. Says the ball right to the edge of the box and controlled there by Bonglin. Couldn't get it past the defense. Sar, we need to take a shot here. Yes. He attempted the shot about 25 meters from the pole and it went wide. Danny Robinson. For Waitakere United. That's the control by Sar and a left footed drive that went past the second post. Sally with the clearance there. A touch by Chad Compass. Thirty minutes into the game, still 0-0. First the attempt by Combes, but not White. So maybe didn't get it right that he would have liked it to be. A high ball to find Dominic. Another good control there by Sar. Sar again, trying to find Kennedy. Appearance by Tristan. Samuel Katonga for Amicale. Krishna, will he tend? Yes, faced by his countryman, Samuel Katonga there. A high ball for Chad Compass. Nelson Sally. Joseph Nowo. Chuck Whitney. Nowo. Daniel Nauto. For Chuck Whitney again. And throw for Waitakere United. Norman Scott. Daniel. A touch by Krista, followed by Sally. Sad to Bongne. Didn't get what I expected to be. Daniel Nato. Chose now. I drive that he would have liked it to be like the one against Hekari United. This time it wasn't as expected. It was the same location that he scored against Hekari United here 2 weeks ago. This is now again. To Dominic. To Sar. Sar again. Beautiful ball for Whitney. A high ball to Van Krishna. Very fast running there. It's a goal. Is it? That's right. Krishna, very fast. Wasn't expecting that. And it's a goal. Waitakere is up 1-0 in 23 minutes.
Number 12, Roy Krishna, Waitakere.
Born in Serbia.
No, 34 minutes.
Raised in Fiji and playing for Waitakere United. And Michelin Cup. Long name.
Pokeball.
Amicale FC has to look at the ways of turning the game around. And there's Krishna again. This time blocked by his fellow countryman. Long name. Kokaloros. Sale. Daniel Nato. Long name. Joseph Nawo. Long name again. A high ball trying to find Chuck Whitney. Danny Robinson. To Tim Myers. Turns. Trying to find Tristan Prattley. The throw for Amicale FC, who are trailing 1-0. 35 minutes into the second half, into the first half, rather. Another throw for Amicale.
Trying to fix a white balance.
It's a free kick to be taken by Kennedy Mosavatalo. Well known for his left-footed drive. Here's the ball curving into the area. And it's another, it's a corner for Amicale FC. Daniel Nato will take that corner. Will this be a chance for Amicale to equalize? look. High ball into the box. Head away by Scott. Daniel couldn't get that one into the box, and Acho on the other side again by Acho for Waitakere. Tristan Padley. Head away by Compass. Samuel Akautoga, Dominic Fred for Amicale FC, trying to find Chuck Whitney. Well blocked there by Tristan Padley. Carlos Sar, looking for the ball. High ball again. Nelson Sali. For Nawo. Yes, this time Daniel Nato drives the ball back for Nawo. And the referee says, well, the ball has gone off the line. It will be a free kick, a goal kick for Daniel Robinson. Have a look at that goal again. Yeah. There's just the mistake from the defense, I guess. They didn't see Krishna. I suppose he to take that last just before the Chikau Mansale could get his hands on the ball. Sar. Krishna turns. Whitney. Feneti. Whitney again. Brilliant footwork by the Solomon Islands former future player. Very entertaining indeed. High ball for Kalaros. Dominic Fred. Trying to create space for himself. Find Sar. Long name. Cleared away by Waitakere defense. Sar tends to find Dominic Fred. Where's the ball for Nawo? Made away by Aaron Scott. A very late tackle there by Bongin. That's why Waitakere free kick. Still hoping Amicale FC could turn the table just before the first half, the end of the first half. Compass. A strong challenge against Sally. Nato. Looking for a running man. So it's Nelson Sally instead. Chad. For Krishna. For Jake Butler, the captain. The pass. Krishna. Not off for Nelson Sally. Chikau. Daniel Nato. Sally again. Chuck Whitney. Fansar. Serve for Daniel Nato. Joseph Nawu. For Amicale. A chance here for Finidi Masavokale. Trying to go past Scott. And a strong defense from the Waitakere defenders. And he instead gets a corner. Was the challenge by Sam Matthews. He gets a corner for Amicale FC. Nato sends a high ball into the box. Nobody there to get a hit on that ball. And a goal kick by Danny Robinson. First of all, there was no red at the end. Samuel Akautanga was there, but couldn't give to the ball in time. A header by Nelson Sally. A throw for Caloros. Trying to find Dominic Fred. Padla. Krishna. Turns. Finds Chris Palmer. It's a throw for Nelson Sally. Padla again. This time for Padla takes that loose ball, finds Krishna. Get Krishna pass Nelson Sally. Still Waitakere captain is there to recollect the ball. Back to Krishna, Padla again. High ball from Tristan Bradley. This time, Jesus now. Amicale trying to find some space. And must return the table. This final minutes of the face off. Richard Whitney. Caloros. Dominic Freight. Into the box. But Felipe Marcelo was not in that position to get to the ball faster than the defense, not the three defenders. And it's a clearance from Aaron Scott. The final minutes into the first half, a corner from Daniel Nato. Into the box. Waitakere appears for a foul collected by Bongnen. Just he sends the ball into the box. And to Samuel Lacalero's head. It's went right over the bar. We are not at time for this first half. The score is still one goal for Waitakere United to a penalty in the first half. A chance again here for Krishna. And there's the second goal. Krishna has added another goal. Only the Waitakere time sheet this afternoon. And Waitakere United is up 2-0 just before the final whistle of this first half. And that's why everybody's talking about him. Roy Krishna. A brilliant finisher. And he deserves that goal this afternoon. So it's Waitakere United 2, Amicale 0. Both goals in the first half from Roy Krishna. The
The final whistle will come any moment from now. Yes. This is the halftime whistle. Welcome back to the second half of the semi-final between Amicale FC and Waitakere United right here at the Port Vila Stadium in Port Vila, Vanuatu. We have a score in the first half is Amicale FC 0, Waitakere United 2, both goals scored by Roy Kisner. We have a change here. In is number 13 Goye from France. He's import directly from Happy Calle from France. He's a recent member of the Amicale squad. He will be teaming up with Felipe Marcel Sagalo up front. And see if they can make some changes on the scoreline. Nelson Saleh for Vanuatu's Amicale FC. Daniel Nato. Still Daniel Nato. For Bongay, Samuel Akautonga. A high ball to find Papi, and he gets the first corner. This time, corner will be taken by Chuck Whitney. Since high ball into the box, rising up there is Bongay. Cleared away by Waitakere defense. A call for Amicale taken by Carlos Samuel. Another throw. Couldn't give a ball past and and two for Waitakere United. It's the goal cleared by Samakis. And there's another throw again for Amicale FC. Calabos. Kisner with the ball. Dance.
Alright, who's saying that?
And it's a throw for Amicale FC. No, it's a free kick, actually. Yes. Nelson Saleh with the kick. High ball head away by Waitakere defense. Kisner. That is a running man there. It's Chuck Compass. A strong challenge by Kautonga against Ryan DeFiris. That will be your Waitakere player. Be a free kick. High ball into the box. Cleared by Sar.
Yes.
Finetti couldn't get to the ball fast enough. This time, Waitakere is Randy Harris attempts a call and wins a corner. Another chance here for Waitakere United. Taking the corner, is taking the piece, Pama.
Tears or might missing off sometimes.
A high ball in the box. Moves it away by Mansale.
So don't hit it then.
And we put the high ball just in the hands of Mansale. This is now. Finds Taloro Samuel. I can now. Couldn't take that ball past. Waitakere defense. Chris now. A challenge from Nelson Sally. Nelson Sally is making sure that Isna is not given another opportunity to get it in the box. Chris Pama will take the kick. Yards to the right of Chikao Mansale. He says, move the ball. Amicale's supporters are not really happy with
this. Confusing everybody.
The time being taken to get the ball going. A high shot just turned to the head of Kau Tonga. With the ball. Sa trying to get the ball at Badla. Chuck Whitney finds Daniel Bongnen. Chuck Whitney again. Chuck Whitney turns. Sends a high ball. Trying to find Papaya. Comfortably collected by Danny Robinson. Waitakere United goalkeeper. Is the high ball for Papaya. Well timed by Robinson. Wrong name. Daniel. Nelson Sally. Headed by Calorus. Magic Gunning.
Yes,
Bognen. Can talk to Nelson Salah. Amicale is trying to get the ball up front and risk the chances of this guy. Roy Krishna. Putting through for a possible third goal. Nelson Salah. To find Papi. This ball collected by Danny Robinson. Charge here for Waitakere. Kaltonga to Whitney. Daniel Nato. Saar again. Connection Saleh Khalifa. I go there to find Calaros. Just to far for him. Thank you. 53 minutes into the game. Waitakere United still leading.
Substitute Amicale.
I can number 16, Daniel FC. Throwaway is replacing Daniel Nato. Aliu Troy is another import from Senegal. Samuel Akautonga. Jack Whitney. Kennedy couldn't get his leg to control the ball. A true ball here. Kautonga, bomb name. Joseph Nawo. Whitney. Hit away by Scott. Whitney with the ball. Sar. Bomb name. Couldn't get that control. Kautoga, Samuela, Toro, Caloros, Feneti, Tens, Whitney, the edge of the box there. And there's Pape. Good control, but couldn't get his leg on the loose ball just before the defense. Tim Myers could put that ball out for a corner. There's Champigny at the edge of the box. First the ball through, and Pape was there to receive it comfortably. But couldn't control it. And there's the corner. The corner is illegal to all over the bar. By with a right leg. That's Insani. As he said just before, right, Krishna could get into the ball. Caloros. Pama, Wayan the Bulls, but Krishna was already in an offside position. Caloros. Krishna. A high ball there just into the empty space for Waitakere United. Bomb name, Kautonga. Made away by Alan Scott. Bomb name again. Trying to find Chesus Nawo. There's Pape at the edge of the box. Tense, six, no shoot. It's well collected by Waitakere United defense. This is the point where 2-4-1. Amicale FC. Bomb name. Tussar. Amicale is playing a well controlled game here. I just couldn't find a clear finisher so far. Khalifa, Nelson Sali. Troy. Sar. Whitney, Dent, Sar. Nelson Sally. Get away by Padre. Ray Krishna. Looking for a high ball. Steve. Two in favor of Waitakere United. Both goals in the first half. Ray Krishna. Waitakere is going to Waitakere United. Yeah. Going to have a substitute. Number 10, Alan Pierce. He's going in for Chris Palmer.
Change Waitakere. Number 27, Chris Palmer. Number 10, Alan Page.
Alan Kiss. Years old and a former under 17 and under 23 for New Zealand. Still 2-0 in favor of the Waitakere United. Sar for Amicale FC. A two ball here collected by Danny Robinson. Place the ball collected by Caloros for Amicale FC. Caloros again for another throw. Coaches is Nawo. Place the two ball for now. Now again, Sar. Gentleman Papi. A free kick for Amicale FC. Throw. For Papi. Yes, they're stopping with the left leg. And couldn't even shot as he would have liked it to go. And it's another corner. There's the control. Shoot it to his left. But couldn't get a shot. And just found yourself from Team Myers. And there's the corner. Goes wide. The giant Tautonga still running the backs. Could have made good use of his height. Unfortunately, the opportunity doesn't present itself very much. Chuck Whitney for Amicale FC. A high ball to find Nawo. Nawo in the box. Have to turn. Look for support. Will he get it? Yes. There's Dominic. Falls. Appeals for penalty. The referee is not really looking for that. A high ball to find when the Raiders, yes, gets the ball, try to get past Rongnen. Rongnen with the ball to Chuck Whitman. Turns. Pulled down by Aaron Scott. Rongnen with the free kick. Ball into the box, and there was the tackle that got the free kick. Daniel,
goal kick off.
Daniel Robinson. So Waitakere United. Ball there was collected by Ryan DeFeliz. Goes to Sar. Kennedy Masavakalo. Driving for the box. Couldn't get him. Yeah, as expected. Long man. And drives there to find Papi. Well saved by Daniel Robinson. Calabres goes down. Calabres feels that it's an unfair decision. Torre with the ball for Amicale FC. Chuck Whitman. Bongnen, Sar, high ball for Zisnawi, throw again, Jack Cobbis, a lot of patience wearing out there. Understandably, Amicale FC is struggling to pull back the 2 points to deliver it to them in the first half by Krishna. Torre will take this free kick. A high ball into the box. Well collected by Robinson. Samuele Cantona. A high ball for Samuele. Wrong name. Tries a flip, a back flip. But the judges goes wide. Aaron Scott with the throw. Clearance by Samuele. For Bongnen. Papi. Musar. Trore. Now. Another throw for Waitakere United. We will be seeing the second half of the semi-final between Amicale FC of Port of Vanuatu and Waitakere United of New Zealand. So far we have 2 goals from the first half to Waitakere United's striker Ray Krishna. The score is still 2-0 in favor of Waitakere, 68 minutes into the game. We have a free kick right on the right side of the penalty box, and Chuck Whitman scared to take the kick. It's just a low ball cleared away by Waitakere defense. Whitney with a throw. Finds Fenetti. Sad. A high ball for Nawo. Yes, Nawo in the box there. Nawo strikes, takes every punch. Strikes again. A third attempt goes wide. Just as Nawo. A recent Solomon Islands import into the Amicale SC side. There's the first strike. That's the second attempt. Number 3 just went wide. Amicale, another chance there.
Number 22, if we take a place, name. Paul Long.
Is Paul Long. And at Silica input there. And he's got with a four, a Krishna. The first. For Scott. Just the tip of the boot there was Chuck Compass. Now one. Infinity, now again. Whitney finds Bongman. Bongman for Paul. Bongman. Bongman with a throw. Cleared by Ryan, collected by Samuela, who's sending to Masamakala. And drive that went wide. This is bringing you this live coverage, and say thank you to our partners, the FBC in Fiji. Partners in Papua New Guinea, Solomon Islands, and New Zealand, who are with us this afternoon. Chuck Whitney. Whitney. Now, Whitney. With Samuela Kautoka. The high ball into the box, trying to find Papu. Wilkinson is done, appeals for some consideration. Let's have a look at that one again. This was a side, and well, it looks more like he was beat by Tim Myers, the Shilan Waitakere the defender instead. Long name. penalty for Kautonga. Yes, and that control is just way out for Whitney. A very skillful play indeed. Very good with his feet. By Papi, will he take the shot? Tries to go in, the referee says, yeah, a free kick. Just at the edge of the box. There he is, just before he could get in. Tim Myers. Put him down, and it's a free kick taken by Feneti Masavakale. With his right foot, it is placed brilliantly with both right and left. This time it will be up to his right foot. A high ball just goes wide. Whether he was going for the call or finding somebody for a connection. That's just way up. And White. Waitakere United. Number 8 is coming off and replaced by Jeremy Christie. Chad Pompey is coming off for Jeremy Christie.
Waitakere, Chad Pompey, substitute by Jeremy, number 7.
Jeremy Christie is getting 13 years in the 22nd of this month. Midfielder by profession. Brilliant with his right foot. Longley with the ball. Tries to find Pape. Gets a free kick. Tahitian referee. Papa Gillian. He's taking the free kick. Made away by Waitakere captain. Nelson Sally. Finit Masa Vakala. Nelson Sally again. Tries the ball into the box. Just at the edge is Samuel Kautonga. Couldn't get his head on the ball. Alan Pierce happy for that first challenge. The captain partly knows what's coming. It's the challenge. The challenge against Alan in the first 2 seconds. I was expecting the referee to take a decision and decides to take a similar challenge on his opposing team. I think it just right at the edge of the box. Papi Kelly is taking in the free kick. Gets the ball high into the box. Pinson just got his hands on the ball over the crossbar. Puts the ball right into his palms as he hits the ball over the bar. There's the corner made away by Waitakere. Defense, a strong line here. Trying to find Krishna in the boxes. Linesman says play on. Krishna hits the ball and it goes wide. That's the chance Krishna had. Now to add on his name into the score books, but just got it wide. As a result of a challenge by Troy. Carlos. Find Samuela. Carlos again. Samuela. Finds Felipe on his leg. Cleared by Waitakere. Defense again. Wrong name. Amicale driving the ball forward here. All they need to do is get the ball into the net. Krishna, I saw you run in front of the Waitakere striking force. Just a snow for Amicale. Samuel is moving deep in the field to support the strikers in an attempt to at least pull them back. Krishna, Samuel in control, turns. Still waiting for a turn in the table. Hopefully that could lift up the spirit of the Amicale supporters again after that 2-0 first half damage caused by Roy Krishna. A yellow card for Chuck Whitney. It's the yellow card in the 81 minute. Goes to Chuck Whitney. And from Solomon Islands from Futsal. Champions, also the Futsal Champions member. A high ball into the box. A drive by Krishna goes wide. Gonzalo sends the ball close to his defenders. They can try and walk their way slowly up without losing the ball and gaining control and hopefully find the net in the second half. Still Krishna, the face-off goal scorer. Clearance there is Bowman. Nelson Saleh for Calorus. Nelson Saleh again. Papi looks at the referee. The referee says, play on. Ryan DeFuris. Way Chris down. Turns. Brought down by Salek Kaliva. Very fast striker indeed. There's the replay. Turns. It's very fast. This is why Nelson Sally was able to stop him. Jeremy Christie behind the ball. Flash the ball forward. The linesman says offside against Alan Pierce. This Chove in front. Paul, rather. Papi. Paul. Yes. Paul with the ball. Chuck with me. For Waitakere United. A clearance there for Fieres. Hit by Calores. Now Kaliva, Nelson Sally. Calores. Strong challenge by Ryan Demers. Finds Krishna. Another challenge there. And if we kick for Waitakere United. A challenge on Krishna by Nelson Sally. Drives deep into the box. Head away, a good chance here for Waitakere. He bounces off a Amicale defender into another draw. A throw for Tristan Pratley. Picked up by Gamonzalo. High ball play in front for Paul. Cleared by Robinson. Another throw for Amicale FC. Calabos. Puts the ball in front. Gonna be another throw for Amicale FC. Now, turns. Franz Calores. High for the Papi. Nelson Sally. Bongan. Kineki Masavakalu. Throw for Papi. Had a good control here. And there's Krishna. Will you pass two players? No. Yeah, there's the challenge there, but we saw it in this. Topics of the game for Pip, when Alan Pierce is receiving some treatment. Yeah, the officers go out and get some treatment. And then there's the challenge against Waitakere from Nelson Sally. So far the referee is not very rough with the Amicale defender.
What the hell?
Avoiding the chances of a yellow card.
The worst only game I've ever seen.
Or maybe a red card. Behind the ball, Jack Butler, the captain. And Jeremy Christie. Jeremy Christie, check with the ball, drives it wide. Just inches from the second post. We'll have a look at that again. Yes. A drive just went inches from the second post. We have the indication of 3 minutes of extra time at a time. Can Amicale FC do something back here? With a crowd of over 7,000 at the Port Vila Stadium this afternoon. Listen, Sally. With a free kick, pass the ball into the box, and there's Samuel Akawatonga couldn't get his head on the ball into the direction he would have liked it to be. A goal kick from Danny Robinson. Nice man says right over the line for Krishna. Long name. Sally. Trouble. Samuela. Altonga. Chuck Whitney. Vincent Paul. Paul. High ball in the box there by Bonnem. Caloros. This is the ball to Ryan. There's Ryan again with the ball. On the right is Alan Pierce. And there's the final whistle. There's the final whistle. And the first semi-first leg of the semi-final is decided by two strikes in this first half from Roy Krishna. Amicale FC is down by 2-0. Both strikes, both goals in the first half by Roy Krishna.